Keep going, keep going! Excellent! Well, it was close. Keep going, keep going!
Keep going. Oh, it's actually quite good. I actually enjoy the simplicity of it. It's actually like Kyle mentioned, it reminds me a bit of the Wii Golf. Oh, that's way too short, but alright. I don't think there are loads. Only at the starting screen, yet the now loading. I removed the carrot of the country select and all those kind of things. I don't know. I have no idea. I wouldn't know, I have nothing to compare it to, but if there would be, I am not against changing anything.
Man, if I could just shoot like this 30. All the time!
Oh, what, really so hard? Oh, I didn't expect that. This ain't good.
Eh.
Oh.
Well, it was close. Keep going, keep going!
The music is actually not bad, but I'm not sure if it's the same for every stage. Oh, that's a little bit too short, I think. Might not be. Wind is blowing. Yeah, that's too short. R4 though. Could've been 3. Alright, I need to get used to that. I'm not exactly sure about gauging the distance yet. Okay, the slope seems a little bit to the right. Even though flat, we got 50%. There we go.
Well, it was close.
Somewhat. It somewhat does. Oh.
Keep going.
Wait, that one was not gonna hit. So if you basically, if you hit outside the red circle at the bottom, so like the third click of the 3-point click system, you will flop your shot. You will miss your ball, or you will just toss it off in the air. It's pretty crap. And at this point, you can actually with the stick, you can actually determine where you want to hit your ball. To give it spin, for example. But that's advanced stuff. I'm not sure if we need advanced stuff to be quick. Oh, really? Fucking hell, man. That should have been in.
Well, it was close. Keep going.
Oh.
Well, it was close. Keep going. Keep going.
Had a chip in, and this should have gone in as well, in my opinion. All right, 30.
Man, if I could just shoot like this all the time.
Ah, fuck! Oh, I forgot. Like, that's what I mean. Shit. I forgot to press. I was so focused on where I wanted to hit the ball, I forgot to press the third time. Okay, forget the advanced struts. Oh no no, not the bunker. God damn it. There's plenty of opportunity to improve. God damn it. Yeah, I'll get to that after this game, alright? You're absolutely right. I agree. That should be the rule. Still part of.
Well, it was close. Keep going, keep going!
Not even close. Alright, the wind on the side hurts. From the front it doesn't as much, but the wind from the side hurts a lot. Ah, so close. Give it to me now.
Well, it was close. Ouch, that hurts.
Yeah, that was a bad opener. That wasn't great either. There we go. The club went further than the ball. God damn. I'm not exactly sure where the hole is. It's hard to see. It's behind the trees. Can we smack it over the trees? Is that too... That's too ambitious, I think. We're gonna smack it alongside.
Keep going, keep going!
For sure, if I would have tried to hit it over the trees, it's gonna land in the forest and then I'm gonna fuck myself over. I think this is the wise decision for a par 5. Yep, looks pretty. Oh, that's a bit soft. Oh, lucky.
Well, it was close. Keep going, keep going!
A little bit short.
Man, if I could just shoot like this all the time.
Yeah, they're giving you, oh. Not this one. This one is straightforward. They give you a lot of wind though. Okay, so wind from the side did hurt a lot just now. See if I adjusted enough. Oh! Not even close. Alright. No, the wind seemed to change even when your ball was in the air. But that might just be me. Yeah, see? It changed the moment that I pressed my shot. That's alright. I do feel that wind from the side is a lot more hurtful than wind from the front or the back. The same as I feel going upwards or down slope is less painful as going left or right, slope wise. Yeah, see, that's what I mean. God damn it!
Oh, it's a long way to the world level.
Yeah, that's a perfect one. That's actually brilliant. That sums up so many things. God damn it. Oh, that's good. Hey, this is the rough? Fuck off.
Excellent!
Excellent. Hit the tree. Oh no, it went over the tree. Great.
Well, it was close. Keep going, keep going!
Fuck.
Oh, it's a long way to the world level. Keep going!
Well, there's a give up moment, but there's not an actual option. At least not that I could find. Might not be great. Oh, too hard, I think. Nah, that's alright. Though, actually, I did have, like, what, a 15-stroke hole at one point, and then at one point it's just a give-up. I'm not exactly sure what the number was. Yeah, I know, but the option is not there. So, you really have to miss a lot. And I assume the... Oh, that might be a little bit... And I assume the animation takes longer. And and actually putting.
Man, if I could just shoot like this all the time.
Well, we can test it out. But I remember, like, really had to go like 10 strokes, 11, 12, maybe even. Didn't count like that. I was just being bad. Yeah, I think, yeah, something like that. Nice.
Man, if I could just shoot like this all the time. Keep going!
That's the edge, right? Yeah. Almost in the sand again. This ain't good. That was weak sauce. Might not even make it a par. This might be about a bit hard one. Forget about 33% slope seems fucked up. Fuck!
Oh, it's a long way to the world level.
Oh, 100%. Okay, last hole. 18th hole.
Keep going!
Oh! Okay.
Well, that was sad.
That was sad indeed. I didn't know we could go there, actually. That's on me. Yeah, he kind of predicted it. God damn it. Yeah, we should go here.
Keep going, keep going!
Really? Still in the rough? Yeah, expect. Okay, maybe we can pass the trees a bit. Maybe not. Ooh, fuck, still touched it. Oh, we're fucking up on the last hole, man. I'm in the rough, I should shoot harder, of course. Damn it. Yeah, I hit the tree. In the rough is, as the word, states, rough. You gotta adjust your power quite a bit.
Woohoo! Oh, it's a long way to the world level. Wow.